ever had any accidents as a child?
Accidents? What do you mean by accidents?
Have you ever had a fall, injure yourself?
Yes. I hit my head.
So how do your parents react to it?
At first, they were quite angry at me for being clumsy, but naturally I'm a clumsy person. So how I fell down was that I was at KL, I was waiting for the taxi lah, in front of the hotel. And then, you know the railing where you sit down to wait for the taxi? I sat there, and then all of a sudden, I fell backwards and I hit my head. And there was a large bump behind. Yeah, so at first like my parents they didn't really like scold me, but after I sort of recovered, they scold me for being clumsy.
How has that experience affected you?
I feel like maybe less clumsier, I guess. Yeah, because like it was quite painful, so I tried to be careful, but naturally I'm a clumsy person, so yeah.
Okay, thank you.